Hello, I'm Indy, and welcome to part 27 of my Doom Pistol Start playthrough. Once again, it looks like we have a pretty easy start here. And with easy, I mean not a start like the other maps in this episode. Ooh, that was a direct hit. We have to be careful about those direct hits. But yeah, the previous map was extremely easy and felt a little bit out of place in this episode almost. And it seems like this one starts off very easy as well, compared to the first three maps of this episode. But we'll just have to wait and see. Let's see here. This one is called They Will Repent. And two secrets we need to find. Let's see. Did we miss anything over here? Doesn't look that way. Yeah, I did say we were going on a journey together with this episode, but that journey hasn't really started yet, hasn't it? We have been a little bit lucky, maybe, with actually managing it very, very well. So, yeah, maybe the final maps of this episode will prove a bigger challenge in figuring out how to do this from a pistol start, but most of these maps don't really are much of an issue in finding the shotgun or a better weapon or ammo. So, yeah, this is not going like I expected it before I started this episode. And to be totally honest, I always had a little bit of a dislike of this episode, but after playing it again, I have to say, these maps aren't all that bad. So, I'm starting to reappreciate the fourth episode here. Because honestly, when I replay Doom, which happens at least once a year, I usually just stop at the end of episode 3. So I basically play Doom and not the ultimate Doom. But yeah, after playing these first 4 or 5 maps, I must say, I'm not sure why I thought these maps were so bad, because they really aren't. They're not as good as the first 3 episodes, but they're definitely not bad at all. Let's get rid of that barrel. Might as well pick this up. It's a little bit of a waste. I always feel it's a little bit of a waste to pick up the little health potions when you're not at 100 health, but it'll have to do. This looks like a secret. There we go. Oh, it's not a secret, however. Huh. Okay, it doesn't count as a secret. Looks and feels like a secret to me, but it's not a secret. That's fine. Did we pick up the rocket launcher? Yeah, we did. And now we picked up the red key as well. This one is also way easier so far than the first 3 maps. It almost feels like they kind of misplaced these two, right? It's like they were supposed to be at the beginning and not in the middle of the episode, but that's just how it comes across to me. Maybe I'm just being lucky with how I am handling this map. That being said, it doesn't look like there's a lot of ways to handle it, so don't think we picked up a berserk pack in this episode, in this map, so we will have to keep shooting them with our shotgun. But even that is not really an issue in this map, since we seem to be having more than enough shells for everything. Okay, let's shoot a rocket up his face there. There we go, I took care of the gecko. I'm actually really, really surprised that we now have a second map in a row that's... Is this something? No. That looks so, so... easy? We haven't found a secret yet though in this one. Did I do everything? Yeah, looks like it. Okay. Let's continue our way here. No, this is not where I want to be. Okay. Never mind. Did I open that? I did. I must have been automatically while running through the door here, pressing E without thinking it, and by complete accident finding that secret then. Good enough. Okay, we have a radiation suit. Yeah, I'm just going through the motions here. I mean, there's no real challenge at all. I'm actually even compelled to say that this one is due to the fact that we have more than enough ammo here, that this one is even easier than the previous one. It does have some harder enemy locations or placements, and the map is a little bit more complex. But that being said, this is pretty easy. And this gives us the plasma rifle. Yeah, also, this is supposed to be a blood waterfall, but they did a programming error, so the wall or the fire there isn't animated, so it doesn't really look like a waterfall, but it's supposed to be one. But they kind of messed that up. And there's some rockets there. Not really sure if I want to get them though, since it's gonna hurt because I don't have a suit. There is a suit there, however, but I'm not sure how this connects to each other. Okay, there's a supercharge. I cannot get back up here. Not from here, anyway. Is there a way back to get those rockets? Whoa. This looks like a secret. Okay, we do have both secrets now. That's a yellow key. How do we get out of here? I did see that portal here in the corner. My suit is running out though. We can fix that with our invulnerability, and I'm truly sorry I didn't warn you guys to put on your sunglasses, but it'll have to do. Okay, it takes us back out here. Okay. Still invulnerable, right? Let's punch the exploding barrel then. Where does this lead? Back up on this? Yeah. But this way we could get the rockets there, but I don't need them. And I'm not wasting health to get them, so that all seems rather pointless. So we'll leave the rockets. Can hear some more enemies. Where are they? There we go. And that's the exit already. Jeez, these maps, these past two maps were really, really easy. We did, however, miss an enemy. So, now we have to ask ourselves, if I were a Doom enemy, where would I be? If I have to guess, the only one that I can think of that I would miss is maybe another Spectre. There were a couple of Spectres here, so I am gonna look for that final enemy around here. No, maybe it's a wandering lost soul. All I know, it could be another Kakko that isn't spawning here. Okay, what we will do is very quickly run through the entire map. And yeah, if we're missing an enemy, that's just too bad, I guess. If they don't want to come out and play, then there's nothing I can do about that. The only thing left to do is maybe getting that BFG that has zero use for me. So I'm guess we won't have 100% kills in this one. Which is unfortunate. I will make a little edit here, right at the end, and I'll go quickly look if I can find them, and if so, I'll let you show it, if not, we'll just exit. So, I'll be right back. If I were an enemy, where would I be? Where could it be? I have no idea. Maybe around the bend here, maybe. Oh, there we go. There we go. Eat some BFG. You lost soul. That lost soul was truly lost. Now we can finally exit this map. I think he's supposed to... just like his brethren, he's supposed to... get out of hiding there as soon as I pick up that rocket launcher there. But this one didn't feel like it, apparently. So now we actually do have everything, and that is also the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it, so leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!